Welcome back to my channel. So to dogs, today we are going to see some wildlife quiz questions on birds. Let's start.
Which is the fastest moving bird in the world?
Peregrine falcon.
Name the tallest flying bird in the world.
Saurus crane.
In which habitat would you find the great Indian bustard?
Grasslands.
Approximately how many species of birds are found in India?
1200 to 1300.
Of the approximately 55 existing species of hornbills in the world, how many are found in India?
9.
Which bird can fly straight up, down and backwards as well as hover in the air?
Hummingbird.
Which bird family sneaks its eggs into other birds' nests to hatch?
True cuckoos.
Which bird's call sounds like the question, did you do it?
Red-wattled lapwing.
What do you call a group of crows?
Murder.
Which is the largest hornbill species in India?
Great pied hornbill.
Which is the largest desert bird in India?
Great Indian bustard.
Which bird of prey drops bones and other food from high up in the air onto the ground to break them into edible morsels?
Lammergeier.
Name the bird that was found only between the Mussoorie and Nainital stretches of the western Himalayas and is now considered extinct.
Himalayan monals.
Which species of owl was Harry Potter's pet owl Hedwig in the famous Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling?
Snowy owl.
Which is the state bird of Rajasthan?
Great Indian bustard.
Which endangered species is also known as Deohans or spirit duck in Assamese?
White-winged wood duck.
Which bird is also known as the bearded vulture?
Lammergeier.
Also known as the Indian roller, which bird is considered sacred amongst Hindus because of its association with Lord Shiva?
Blue jay.
Which sense is weakest in birds?
Smell.
When is the World House Sparrow Day celebrated?
28th March.
What is ornithophily?
Pollination of flowering plants by birds.
Which bird thought to be extinct was rediscovered after a century by Dr. Pamela Rasmussen in Maharashtra in 1990s?
Forest owlet.
The oldest bird sanctuary of India is?
Vedanthangal Bird Sanctuary.
Which bird has the fastest wing beat?
Hummingbird.
What is the female counterpart of a peacock called?
Peahen.
Which is the smallest Indian bird?
Tickish flower pecker.
Name the fibrous protein that feathers are made of?
Keratin.
What is a group of owls called?
Parliament.
In Buddhism, what is the peacock a symbol of?
Wisdom.
The dash crane is the largest of Indian cranes.
Saurus crane. Remaining questions will be covered in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, Sato Dogs.